My name is Samanthnya, as my dad calls me, Samanthnya. And welcome, 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 welcome everyone to this stream. I'm so glad that so many people are excited about this because I'm really excited about this too. As you can tell by my heart rate, which is 145. welcome, 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 Kaide, Hara, Kazuha, Alex, Cadence, Uncooked. Great to see you all. Okay, so I'm extremely excited for this stream. This is something that I have been wanting to do for a while, because I've seen other VTubers do this. I've seen Vox do this, I've seen Luca do this. This particular idea that I'm doing today was inspired specifically by Bay from Hololive. She did something almost identical to this, so I'm basically copying her. I bought myself a little heart rate monitor thing that you strap onto your chest and it calculates your heart rate. I've seen a lot of VTubers use this for like horror games and stuff, and I want to do a lot with it. I want to do horror games and stuff with it in the future, and I'm very, very excited to have this. It's going to be a lot of fun to mess with. And we have Faye the Fox here. Faye the Fox is also going to try out the heart rate monitor. Say hello, Faye the Fox.
Hello. Why is your heart rate at already 115?
Because I ran up the stairs to get you.
Oh. Makes sense.
And Purple wants to say hi. Purple, your heart rate must be high. My goodness, Purple. Oh, Virus, what's up? I am the one. What's up? My Delaney, my beautiful, wonderful Delaney, my love, my darling, my beloved. Welcome, Delaney. Delaney asked me on a date. Delaney asked me on a date on Saturday. We're going on a date.
Oh my god, dude,
it's cute. Any minute now, Delaney's gonna type, "It's not a date." Just waiting for her to do that. Okay, so my mom is literally coming too, bestie. Yeah, I knew you were gonna say something like that. I knew you were gonna say something like, "It's not a date."
Cadence said this is gonna be spicy, and I would like to say that is true. This is going to be very, very spicy. I'm going to start this off with a warning that yes, this is going to be spicy. Some of the things that I want to show, I honestly have no clue if YouTube will allow this. YouTube might take this down because some of the things that I'm gonna show are like, I don't know if they're okay for YouTube. Also, we're gonna be reacting to some videos too, not just photos. And some of those might get taken down for copyright. So this stream may get taken down for copyright reasons or for the spicy reasons. And maybe the entire channel will be deleted and this will be the last you see of me. So enjoy the stream. Hold on, I'm looking at everything in the chat. Faye is here. She's excited, lol. I have a high heart rate when I'm excited too. Yep. Mm-hmm. See, not only am I excited for the stream, but also I've been drinking a bit of caffeine. I have Mountain Dew. And like I said, Faye's room is upstairs. So like the stream was starting and I ran up the stairs to go call Faye down. So yeah, running up and down stairs, that is going to make your heart rate high. So yeah, it's pretty high right now. It's 109 right now, and it was even higher earlier. Reading this. The second Samanthnya sees a pic of a cute kitten, her heart gonna go up. True, true, true. I'm gonna change my profile picture to a cat. Ooh, okay. People under the age of 15 leave. Yeah, that's a pretty good.
I'm 14.
I was thinking like under 13 leave. Yeah. That was about what I was thinking. But to be honest, there's some pretty like, see guys, I have chosen what we're reacting to. So originally what the plan was gonna be is it was just gonna be me streaming and I was gonna be reacting to some images and videos. And then Faye was like, "Hey, I can stream with you tonight." And then I was like, "All right. This is gonna get good." Now I can have Faye react to things with the heart monitor on,
and I'm gonna choose what they are, and she won't know what they'll be. So some of these things might be kind of shocking. Some of these things she might go, Samanthnya, you can't show that on YouTube, but then we'll get the stream taken down. There's a high chance of that. So I put some pretty shocking things in here because I want to try to get her heart rate up really high.
Oh my god. I feel like it's already kind of high.
Yo, welcome, Corey.
What the heck?
Oh, Cadence, aren't you like 15? You're not that much older than Faye.
Yeah, what the heck,
man? This will not end well. Yeah, there. I am worried both about the spicy content. YouTube might not like that, and I'm also worried about the copyright. YouTube might not like that either. But
we should put our archived stream in the title.
Yeah, I guess I could archive it. I mean, unarchive it. Yeah, I could try that. Maybe. Cadence! Everyone always thinks that Faye is the older sister. Everyone always thinks that.
It's because I'm wise and my voice is deeper.
Everyone always thinks that Faye is an adult and that she's the older sister and that I'm the younger sister. And we act like it too, so. Man, this always happens. You are not the first one to think that. Everyone thinks that.
I haven't heard a single person that's like hasn't seen us in real life be like, oh, yeah, you're the older one, obviously.
Yeah, like, everyone thinks that. Everyone.
Imagine not being an adult. Imagine not having people see you as an adult.
Stop bullying me.
Sorry. My bad.
Para, welcome! Perfect. My neighbors were having very loud segs yesterday and it made me uncomfortable.
Why are you telling us this?
Yeah, under 13, but also if their parents get mad, that's not our fault, lol. Yeah, honestly, that's the main reason why I'm putting a warning, because if you are a kid who watches this, don't, but if you do, then if your mom gets mad at you, say, Mom, don't blame the cat girl for this, blame me. She had a warning and I ignored it. So I don't have any responsibility.
Oh my god, Cadence, our birthdays are kind of close. Mine's in, July, and then 24th, so that's like, wow, that's like not, that's kind of close. Good.
Oh, wait, so are you both, oh, whoa, your birthdays are really close.
Yeah, oh my god.
Your birthdays are very, very close.
That's crazy.
I'm going to head out now before I see something I'd rather not see. Okay, oh Corey. Yeah, I wanted to add that warning both in case there are kids watching and because I know some things that I'm going to show may make people uncomfortable. I'm not going to show, like, outright porn, but like I am gonna show some things that people might be like, oh, I didn't want to see that. So just a warning, because I know not everyone is okay with that.
Oh my god, Pride Month, B-Day. Yes, I would rather have that than like the 4th of July, you know?
God. Okay, I read all the comments, that's why I was staring. I won't get uncomfortable seeing some sexy ladies. I know that you'll be fine with it, Cadence. I'm just worried about some other people. I get worried about Delaney because, like, I know that Delaney does not admire boobs as much as I do. So, like, sometimes... So Delaney and I, we both use Tumblr, and sometimes I will reblog anime girls with their boobs out on Tumblr, and as I'm reblogging it, I'm thinking, oh, I'm so sorry, Delaney, you're gonna have to see the anime girl boobs, but she's always like, it's fine, Samanthnya, it's fine. Oh my God. But I still like, get... I feel bad about it, because I'm like, is it okay? Is she okay with anime boobs on her feed? It's like, just at me next time, and then you did, yeah. I love anime girl honkers, though. I do, too. And you will see that in this stream. I'm very curious to see how much my heart rate goes up when I see anime girl honkers. That is exactly the goal of this stream. It's an experiment to see how much my heart rate goes up because of anime girl boobs. Something that I do want to say about the heart rate monitor thing is that we tested it earlier. Dad scared me. And we saw how long it took for the number to go up. And there is a little bit of a delay. So we're gonna take a little bit of time between looking at things to, wait for it to go up. It's not a super, super long delay, but, it doesn't show up immediately. Because the thing is, the way that this works is, it's Bluetooth connected to my phone, and then the information from the phone goes onto the stream. So it's, it's multiple steps, takes a while. The number changes a little bit afterwards. So, it's not completely in real time. It's a little bit of a delay. Just wanted to point that out. Small delay.
Like just a couple seconds?
I don't know exactly how long, but it does take a few seconds. This is going to be an uncomfortable stream for the males in this stream. Depends.
Yeah, do you like boobies or no? You don't, you're kind of weird.
This will be fun, it will be. I always thought Faye was either your age or slightly younger. I didn't know she was literally the same age as me. Yeah, actually, Cadence, I thought you were 15, not 14. I guess I was wrong about that. Maybe you said that you will be turning 15. Maybe that's why I got confused.
I'm starting to think that maybe I'm not 14, because everyone's been saying that.
People are gaslighting you into thinking that you're not 14.
Honestly, you're gatekeep gaslighting girlbossing me.
Faye is, like, the big sister, though, because, like, we're, like, Ooey and Yui from K-On. She did the dishes for me today. Thank you, Faye the Fox, for doing the dishes for me. By the way, the laundry in my room is your clean laundry, so you can put that away.
Yeah. And every time, like, Purple? No, oh my god. Ow!
Hi, Purple!
Every time, I'm about to make something, I'm like, oh god, I gotta ask Samantha. She needs food.
Ooh, you're 5'9"? You're definitely taller than Faye.
It's kinda hot.
That's kinda hot?!
You're a tall woman, dude.
Oh, well that's good, because I have a picture that I'm gonna show you. Okay. Oh, hi Sprite! I love you, Sprite! I am the one who has a kitty named Sprite!
Aww.
A kitten! It's orange and white and fluffy.
I haven't seen I Am the One in a while.
Yeah, I Am the One. It's really good to see you. It's really good to see all these people. We should get started while everyone's here.
Oh, well, thank you.
Oh, what's that emoji? Why, thank you. Mm.
Smirk.
Mm. Little smirk emoji. Mm, thank you.
5'9"
You guys are both 5'9"? You guys are tall.
Faye is now my wife. Sorry, I already have a husband. I have two, actually. Well, I guess.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Uncooked is your husband.
Yeah, and then I got Cherry. I mean, I guess if I already have two, I can have three, so.
Yeah, why not have a bajillion different. Start your heart engines. Why not? 5'11! Whoa!
Oh, my God.
Jeez, you're all taller than us. You are all taller than us.
I'm not even 5'1".
Yeah, Faye's Faye's like a little under 5'1". I think I am 5'1".
No, you're not.
Can we set? Oh, I thought I was
5'1". No, you're 5. Because like, I'm a slow.
I'm pretty sure that last I checked I was 5'1".
No.
Well, I'm close to 5'1". We are both around 5'1". Can we send images? That's not a bad idea if you want to do that, I guess. You can tag us on Twitter. My Twitter is, I'm pointing it to it with my ear, it's at Samanthnya1. So yeah, you can tag me on Twitter. I didn't think of that, but sure, go ahead.
Your father is 6'1"? Oh my god.
Wow.
And your mother is that? Like, oh my god.
Wow, some of you guys are tall. Sheesh.
Yeah, I'm so fucking short. Dude, Kai makes fun of me for that all the time. And I'm like, dude, I'm sorry.
My grandfather is 6'7"? What? My mother is only 5'1". Oh, I'm short for 16. Yeah, you're 16 and only 5'1". That is pretty short for a 16-year-old boy. Dad is 5'10 and my mom is 5'11. I love being small. Being small is fun sometimes until you can't reach top shelves. I stand on chairs to reach things.
Same.
Short king.
And Sherry will make fun of me for it and be like, you guys just used your tippy toes.
Hey, Orange Crewmate, welcome to the stream. Oh. Welcome to the stream, Orange Crewmate.
Hello, Orange. Parents, however.
Okay. Whew.
God, it's been 100 this entire time, dude.
Yeah, this has been high. It has not. It wasn't this high before the stream. I think I just get excited when I'm streaming.
Yeah, probably.
I've had to ask people for help in stores. Aw.
And then your dad comes in and is like, "Hey, I got you some."
Okay. We're gonna. Whew, we're gonna start now. All right.
I'm already sweating. This isn't fair from already.
Sir. Why are you already sweating?
I don't know. Because you said you're gonna show me some weird shit and I'm scared.
My girlfriend is 5'3 and she says that she loves that I'm tall, lol. Aw, cute.
Oh my god.
Ow. Whew, okay. My heart rate is at 100. That's insanely high. Like earlier, it was more in like the 70s and 80s, and now it's super high. It could be the caffeine, it could be that I'm streaming and excited and talking a lot. I feel like Faye sometimes call me Orange Crewmate when speaking and just calling me just Orange when on Twitter. Really? Do you think that's the case?
I think I do a mixture of both, but that's highly true, yeah.
Hmm. Alright. Oof.
I heard of other people call you just Orange on Twitter, so I did the same thing. Maybe more purple. I almost called you Orange.
Aw, purple's on Faye's lap.
It's really hot.
Okay, current heart rate is 110.
Mm-hmm. I'm scared.
Are you guys ready for the first image? I'm going to react to the first image. We are starting. At a heart rate of like 110 or something like that at the doctor's and they took my blood pressure twice, I was just nervous. Actually, I think I've had that happen to me before. Oh, I think I went to a doctor's office and I was nervous. Yeah, I think that's what happened. I think I was just like really nervous and so my blood pressure was really high, concerningly so, and it was just because I was super nervous. I don't remember why I was so nervous. I think I was like getting a shot or something. I don't remember.
That safe for work content isn't Faye a minor. I've seen some weird shit, man.
I think that this is like, I would rate this age as 13 and up. Like I said earlier, I don't, like, none of this is, like, porn. This is, like,
this is, like it is.
No, it's not that bad, but I still do want to make it clear that it is kind of bad. Yeah. It's happening right now, actually, for you. It sure is.
Oh, wait, hold on, shit.
Oh, what's wrong?
I gotta close the door real quick.
Why? Because of kitty cats?
Yeah, they're eating.
Oh, okay. Ooh. All right. I love NyQuil. I love food.
It's a drug, right?
NyQuil makes you sleepy.
Oh, I'm insane.
Okay.
Oh.
All right. We're at 113. Who is ready for the first picture? Are you ready, Faye? You. Yep, this is for me. Okay. We're doing all of mine first, and then we're gonna do all of yours. Okay. Yeah.
Rah!
Hey!
Fucking dick.
You messed it up! Let's see, is it gonna go up? 116, 118. It was at 110! Yep. You scared me! What the heck? 123, 127, 130, 133.
That was DadTuber testing her heart to see if she would.
See, I told you guys it does take a second for it to go up.
I was just next to her.
He made it go up to 138 because he scared me. I was calming down and taking deep breaths because I wanted to start, like,
at a normal heart rate, and you messed it up. Caden said, "Dad," with laughing emojis. Dad, don't do it again. Laughing emoji, laughing emoji.
So what's the thing? So did Faye the Fox set up some scares for you?
Is that? Oh, no. We're actually we're reacting to other stuff.
Okay, but it's stuff that you haven't seen before, and therefore it's going to be brand new to you.
No, actually, I chose some stuff that's brand new to Faye. The other things that I'm going to be looking at, I chose myself.
Okay.
Actually, the videos, though, the thing about the videos is I did not watch the videos before. I put some videos in a playlist that I read the titles. I was like, yeah, I want to see if this makes my heart rate go up. So the videos I did not watch beforehand. So.
I'm sorry, what's the normal heart rate?
I think I Googled what the average heart rate for an adult is, and it was like between 80 and 100 or something like that. So mine is really high, which I was talking about, I think, is probably because I'm just like excited for the stream and stuff.
Oh, it might be in your talking and
exactly.
Excitedly. But isn't it your heart rate like something over something?
Like I think you're thinking about blood 100? Pressure. This is beats per minute.
Oh, beats per minute. Okay, that makes much more sense. Okay, mm-hmm. Yeah. And
what's so funny?
Well, it was fun scaring you.
Oh.
Making it go up real high.
Guys, earlier today, so he did that early. He scared me earlier today whenever I was testing out the heart monitor and playing around with it and stuff. And then later in the day, he scared me again. And then he was like, oh, you don't have the heart monitor on. So he just scared me for no reason.
Well, I thought you had the monitor on. That's obviously why I did it.
Oh my god, the real Sans is here.
Oh, Sans! Welcome, Sans! Hello, Sans! Tell Dad I say hi. Caden says hi.
Oh, hi.
Sans, 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 Sans. Well, at least we know the heart rate monitor works. It does. It's not just for show. This actually works. What Mr. Nya doing? Your dad sounds like my dad? How so?
So you don't need me to test it again?
No, I don't.
Oh, okay.
Okay, okay, okay. We're gonna... It's been 24 minutes without us actually starting, so we're gonna start, okay? Don't scare me again.
Can you mute yourself real quick, actually?
Oh, yeah, hold on. Okay, hi, I'm here. Your dad scares you, my dad scares me. Oh, your dad scares you? I told my mom that Faye is my age and she was surprised as well, jeez.
Oh my god, Caden, so talking to your mom about me? Oh my god, we're moving so fast.
You want real terror? Your parents calling you by your full name. That puts the fear of God into me. Yeah, my parents actually don't do that to me very much because I don't get in trouble very much. So, beta male, why are you guys calling each other betas? Okay, God. Okay.
Is it the British cult and the Sans cult?
We're at 107.
Can I do some yoga?
Oh. Okay, 107. All right. Okay, my heart rate's lowering. It's 104. All right, you guys ready to start? Are we gonna start reacting? We are. Okay, here's the first image. Here's the first one. By the way, I didn't name these, so I actually don't know which one is which and what they're gonna be, so it's a bit of a surprise to me. My stepdad is stuck in a nursing home where he now belongs. That sounds It sounds like you put him in there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, like I'm pretty sure she meant where, you know, it might be the best thing.
I think laughing raised my heart rate. God dang it, why is this so hard? Okay, okay. In. Out. All right. We ready? Let's go. I'm doing it. I'm pulling the trigger. Bam! This is Crony from Hololive.
Oh,
I like this image. Oh, 132. I like this image a lot. I could not find the artist for it, unfortunately. Because I some of this art that I'm showing, I got from Pinterest, and I reversed image searched it. I looked everywhere. I could not find the artist. I'm very sorry about that. The ones that I could find the artist for, I do put credits on the screen. But I like this image a lot. I like Crony from Hololive a lot.
My blood flow is flowing, and it's increasing its flow. I don't know what that would do to my heart rate, though.
Okay.
I
Is that the cough button you have your finger over?
The cough button?
Yeah, what's the...
What's the cough button?
Never mind. So you gotta... So what's this here?
Oh, these are my expressions. I changed my expression to angry because you made me angry.
Angry. Okay.
I like this image a lot. I like the snake. I like the snake. I like her thighs. I like her butt. I like the underboob. That's something I like a lot about Crony's outfit is her underboob. I like underboob a lot. Underboob is very nice. I feel like underboob is underrated. I like underboob and I like boob windows. I feel like people care too much about cleavage. No one appreciates underboob or side boob. I appreciate the various angles of boob.
I wanna draw.
Also. Sorry, I need to read what's here. My lord. Gay?
Mommy?
Snake!
God.
This picture's pretty good for the wrong reasons. Oh, welcome, Kid Goku the pianist.
Kid, you gotta go.
Wait, there's a snake. Oops, didn't notice. Who doesn't love underboob? Yeah, people need to appreciate underboob.
Yeah,
this is a nice image. Don't you guys agree?
It's still at 130.
It is.
It's been there for like 5 minutes.
Okay, I'm gonna take this down before we look at the next one. Stop thinking about the snake. I like that. I like how the snake is wrapped around her.
Yeah, and she likes it too. I wish I was that snake, dude.
I was that snake as well.
I'm jealous of that fucking snake.
I said underboob and San said that's an Undertale AU. Wait, is it actually? Is there actually an Undertale AU called underboob?
Oh my god, we're gonna get so distracted.
Undertale underboob.
You're gonna come up with some weird things.
There's an AU called underboob! No way! It's an AU where everything's the same, but Sans has a pink sweater under his hoodie and he's got boobs. Big bouncy boobs and everyone has a crush on him. And he's male, they're moobs. Sans is not female in it, he's just got boobs. That is the best thing I've ever heard.
Really, really
funny. That's really funny. Undertale, but Sans has boobs. I love that.
Can I play that instead of like the normal Undertale?
You need to play normal Undertale.
No, I want to play that one though.
You need to play Undertale. I was making a joke. Well, it turns out it's a thing because I googled it and that's what someone said.
You were joking.
Oh my gosh. People also need to appreciate thick natural thighs. I love thighs. I love thighs. We're gonna be seeing that soon.
So nice, dude.
I sure take affinity towards the picture. I do as well. I give it a solid 10. Good rating. If that was the first pick, I can't wait to see the next. Yeah, you should see the things that Faye's gonna look at because the things that she's gonna look at are even spicier.
All that I know is that Jade West is involved because I overheard that.
Well, how could Jaden West not be involved?
Yes, her. You know me really well.
I do. Scary. I do. Okay, let's... Rose says hello. Hi, Rose. Okay, taking some deep breaths. Faye and I are having bisexual panic.
Yeah, dude. Are we the same person? I'm starting to think we are.
Yeah, you guys are really similar. Jade West is mine.
No! Oh my god! No, she's mine.
Alright, we are way under 130 now. We're back at 109.
So you're into Jade West too. You're bisexual as well. You have the same birthday as me. We're the same age.
Not exactly the same birthday, but very close.
Yeah, it's extremely close.
You get her on the weekends.
Oh! You get more days though, that's not fair. Oh my god.
Okay, we're at 113. Is everyone ready for the next one?
If we're married too, we can share Jade, right? Right. Okay, go ahead.
Okay, we're at 103. Let's go.
Oh my god,
it's Cove! I forgot about some of these. I forgot. See, it's going up. It's at 119 now. It's 126 now! It's 129! It's 133! It's 133 now! Cove! Look at Cove! I love Cove! My husband, Cove! Look at him!
Jade counting though, when, oh my god, when she's talking to Kat and she's like, one? She, oh my gosh, she's so fucking hot! I want her to stab me with those scissors. Is that crazy?
Here I am, once again, feeling lost, and now and then, I breathe it in to let it go.
Do you also-
I'm male, so I don't like this pic as much, but whatever. I don't like the picture either. Oh, that's too bad, because I specifically chose these pictures for you guys. And not for me.
If you have a picture in there with Jade holding scissors, I'm gonna actually come right here, right now.
I love this. Look at this, Dad. It's my husband, Cove. Look at his abs.
Why do you want your dad to see your husband's with his shirt off?
What, do you not want your... I think your father should meet your husband.
And his abs?
Yes.
Okay. Especially his abs.
No.
Your dad is concerned? I don't think he's concerned. What are your emotions, Dad?
At this time?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I forgot, guys. Here's the artist. The artist for this one is V3N6_6 on Twitter.
Oh, me? Okay, my concerns? I think they need to move this along a little bit.
Okay, fine. You're no fun. You're no fun. You're no fun. You are absolutely no fun.
Absolutely no fun, huh?
So sad you're not catering to 10 people at once right now. Yeah. Okay. All right. Third image, okay. Okay, heart rate's a lot lower now. It's under 100. All right.
100. Good job.
What is a beta and alpha male? You gotta watch Danny's videos, dude.
All right, we're at 91. Let's see the next one. So this is Yugo from Ninja Sanji EN. You hate my boys, don't you?
I hate men.
But Yugo's the one with the hot voice. I showed you his voice, remember? He's the one,
So the guy's like, hey, you ever watch him?
No, that's Vox!
Oh.
Yugo is the one, who sings really well.
I don't remember. But okay, you can't expect me to know every single Hololive
that's
character.
That's fair.
And Ninja Sanji. Or however that's the fair. Hell you say it.
That is fair.
Faye wants women.
Yeah, exactly. Faye's into the women.
There's only like two men I like in this world. I'll say one, and it's Wilbur Suit.
Wait, who am I? Am I one of them? One of the men in the world you like?
I said attractiveness.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, that's not the kind of like she's talking about.
Okay. But you do like me in the regular sense.
But guys, look, he's got the thing.
Show their dick.
No, like the indent on his hips, the hip thing. He's got the thing on it, the thing on his this, the V. He's got the hip V. He's got the, he's all like muscular and stuff. And what?
You sound like Wilbur.
One of them sounds like Wilbur.
No, I'm not
talking about his eggplant. I'm not talking about his eggplant. I'm talking about the... Hold on, where's my... I need, like, a thing to point to this.
Oh my god, dude.
Where's my splint stick? Where is my splint stick? Where is my splint stick? There's my splint stick. Okay. Like, I think I've talked about this before, but I really like this thing.
Not the Pokemon, what the hell? Ew, okay, no, why are we getting that thing out?
Because I need it to point to things. I'm talking about this thing right here. The crevice, the what is it called? I forget what it's called. The V in the hips.
Yeah, we know what you're talking about, dude.
Faye is now my BFF. We are a lot alike. You guys are a lot alike.
Bestie goals.
I thought that was a tongue. No, it's a splint stick. Would you like me to talk about it more?
No. We gotta keep this going.
Okay, fine. We'll keep going. Let me take this down. By the way, the artist I put the name at the top is C... Wait, is that a one? C12_Gian on Twitter. I am putting the artists when I know who they are, but a lot of times I don't know who they are. An umbilical cord.
So you guys are married and we're married? How does this work? Wait, we're married? Are you on Cook too, or are you? Did you change your name? Sorry, I have so many husbands and wives.
Oh yeah, Kiwi is Uncooked.
Oh, okay, yeah. So I married like three people. Cherry, Uncooked, and I guess Candace now, which I'm not gonna complain about.
Okay, current heart rate is... Oh, okay, it's going down.
So this is me, I'm Uncooked. Okay.
Yeah, it's 88. 87. Okay, here's image number 4. Another crony! Another one that I don't know the credits for. Faye's face! Another crony from Hololive. I like bunny suits, but I specifically like this one because it's clear. It barely covers her nipples. Faye is speechless. Faye is in shock. Oh, I went up from, what was, I went to 120.
I think my heart rate might go down, so I stopped breathing first.
You stopped breathing. Now that's spicy, it is.
Uh-huh.
Wait, I just joined the stream. Well, you're gonna see a lot of this, sorry.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
I love that type of outfit. So I know, sus. It looks so good. It is very sus.
I kind of want one of those. Is that weird? I don't know
what? Why would you wear this?
I don't know. I just like them. Cool.
Oh, I love these comments. You guys simp as much as I do. Yes, hello there, goddess. Hell yeah. Whoa, yes. Ooh, I love this because, like, you can, hold on, I need my splint stick again. You can, like, sort of see her nipples a little bit. They're just barely covered up.
Well,
just
my friends,
barely.
I know what I'm doing.
Look at
tonight.
That. What does that mean?
Either you're having sex with her or you're gonna masturbate.
By the way, anyone who doesn't watch Crony from Hololive, watch her. She is very hot.
I
just
do
100.
Hey, yo.
I love this.
Then, dude. Alex is jerking off.
Alex is jerking off.
Candace, I love you.
I'm very down bad. This is the quality content I came here for. I'm glad because this is gonna be, we're gonna just be doing this for like an hour.
Oh my god.
Woo! I'm taking this down. Okay.
I want
it back. Ooh, you want it back. No, we're moving on. We gotta get through all of these. We're saving these for later. Where's my crony body pillow? The crony did release a body pillow for her birthday. I didn't get one though. But welcome, Goofy Goober.
You've shown two pictures of her in the past, like, 20 minutes.
And that's not even all of them. I really like her.
Oh my god. She's hot.
She's very hot.
So fucking hot.
Extremely hot. She's, like, one of the hottest Hololive members.
Remember when she said, ara ara?
Yeah, all of the Hololive girls sang ara ara. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Go back down. Ooh. Right.
to go butt up.
Okay, 92.
I did see heaven. It's a little bit of hell. I think I'm going to go to hell after this.
Okay, we're at 98. Let's see, where will this... Oh, now we're at 103.
I wouldn't jack to this, Jesus Christ.
Okay. 105. Now let's go with the next image. Let's see how high up it goes. 97, 100. Bam! Another crony!
It's another bunny suit.
It's another crony in a bunny suit. God. What can I say? Crony looks good in a bunny suit. And my favorite thing about this one.
Oh, well, you don't even have to say that.
It looks so good!
It reminds me of 119.
It reminds you of who?
Regina's outfit.
Oh, yeah! Yeah, you're right. I love it. Oh my god, she's so pretty.
We saw Regina's butt.
Yeah, I got to see Regina's butt.
That was hot.
Oh, it's like a little pink and shiny. That's a nice butt.
Yeah, I don't get how people can have that nice of an ass.
Yeah, Crony's got a good butt. Mm-hmm. Crony's got good boobs and a good butt.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, here is the credits for this one. This is by _MAGUI3 on Twitter. So if you guys want to go over to their Twitter and steal this for purposes, then...
I know the other ones, too.
Yeah, she got huge cake. Exactly. Huge cake.
She sure do.
I got a question. Now, your sister has stuff, you said. Is her stuff, like... you know, romantic and it will get you excited, or is her stuff scary?
That's a surprise for her to find out.
I'm sure it's romantic.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know why you would want to be...
No, I dropped my...
You dropped my thing.
Oh, okay. We're back down to 99.
I'm speechless.
I know, right? Sorry. Kind of mid-sized but nice shape. Yeah, it's not huge. It's just very nice looking. Yeah. I actually like the hair. Yeah, Crony has cool hair. I like her hair.
Like her ass too.
I like her voice.
Yeah.
That's the sexiest thing about Crony is her voice. And actually, that's one of the videos coming up. Crony's voice. Oh. I want to see how much that makes my heart go doki doki.
Yeah, I forgot
this. I'm a man who appreciates hair. Yeah. Hair looks pretty. Girls have pretty hair. She had hair, didn't notice. Yeah, I was also looking at other things other than the hair. Yeah. 114. Let's see where we go from 100. Oh, 104. All right, let's see where we go from 104. Another Yugo! I like Yugo a lot because look at that.
That is gross.
How do you think that's gross? I like this a lot. I really like this. I like this area of the body.
That's scary.
This indent. I like the indent.
I wish we had more loving women in the chat. Yeah, same. That's gross. I agree. That it's so gross.
You guys are bullying me.
Like, things like that make me think, like, am I bisexual or am I just a lesbian? But also, I'm also like, well, Wilbur, you know?
You guys are being mean to me. You guys are disrespecting my tastes. Fine, I'll take him off.
Yeah, exactly. Like, oh my god, Cadence.
We're not bullying you, we just don't agree. Yeah. How can you not like Yugo, though? He's great. See, I was watching him earlier today, he was playing Papers, Please.
See, now me and Faye, we're both bi, but we seem to like women more. Yeah, bi on a spectrum of liking women more. My god.
Okay, I'm at 99. I'm at 95 now. I'm at 90 now.
He's cute, but that side thing is a no for me.
Oh, I love that thing. No, I love that thing.
Oh my god, that's so gross.
You guys only like the girls.
Yeah, show a girl.
Okay, fine. Okay, here's the next one. My heart rate is at 96. Let's see where it goes from here.
I'm all set. Same, dude. I'm excited for Jade. This is gonna be so much Jade.
Oh, yeah. I do know about Zentreya. I like Zentreya a lot. She's pretty hot. Faye, you know about Zentreya, right? She's from V Shoujo. She's the dragon. She's the text-to-speech.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I like Zentreya. She's really funny. Jade sexual.
I love that. That's great. I am Jade sexual. I should have thought it was a fan.
Alright, 98. Let's see where it goes from here. Number 7. Oh, it's Papyrus!
How the fuck do you add him?
I wanted him here to see if he would make my heart go doki doki. Oh, he is. It went to 114. Because I love him. Because he makes me so happy. He's my comfort character. Okay, fine! We're done with Papyrus! Meanies.
We want the girls! That's sexy? No, it's not.
Papyrus is sexy.
You want the girls.
Okay. I'll go to the next one.
You know what?
Oh my god.
You need to have an experiment on the other extreme. Something that does not get you excited at all, that's boring.
Well, that would just be my resting heart rate, right?
No, it'd be even more boring. Like, super boring. Like, oh my god.
Like listening to you talk?
Like, yeah, or a math class.
Okay, well, my heart rate's 93 right now, so.
Okay, so.
You wanna Mine's probably at 2 right now. Jesus Christ.
2. Spaghetti out of 10. That's a good rating.
Yeah.
Okay, what are we at now? Number.
Can I picture this? Is as Jade's voice. Jade is so fucking hot. Just like. Imagining Jade, like, doing literally anything is hot. Oh my god, I love Jade.
I'm at 102. Did we just do 7? Yeah, okay. I'm at 98, so let's look at number 8. Use the 8th picture. I'm at 94. Let's see where it goes. It's 707 as a girl! And the cosplayer here is, as you can see in the corner, named Marie Sturges. That made it go to 101. Isn't... it's 707, it's my husband, but she's a girl!
Your husband's hotter as a girl.
I know! Isn't this cosplayer hot? I look at the kitty cat thigh highs, yeah. Look at the tummy.
Oh.
The tummy, the boobies, the fluffy hair, the adorable smile. That hoodie, so I'm pretty sure is the exact same 707 cosplay hoodie that I have. I'm pretty sure it's the exact same one. Oh, she's gorgeous. Mid, not gonna lie. You're a bully.
She is so
you
beautiful.
Are an absolute bully. I was looking at a different kind of kitty cat and it wasn't the socks. What the... Not erotic, but it'll do.
Okay.
Some of you guys are so judgmental.
Yeah, my god. It'll do.
It'll do.
You're like masturbating right now. Like, yeah,
it's
works.
Fine. I can try to masturbate to this.
Oh god.
The glasses are really cute, I know. She's got the 707 glasses. She's 707, but she's a girl! And she's so pretty! She's so pretty.
Find Faye, Sam, and I will have her more for us.
Yeah, yes. She's all for us. Oh, she's so pretty. I love her smile.
Sam, oh my god.
I love her smile. I
love Jade West.
I get a 10 as well. Good. It deserves a 10. Ooh, very good cosplay. Very good cosplay.
So hard. Yeah, and I haven't even seen a picture
Yeah, this
yet.
Isn't even her turn yet.
Yeah, God, I don't love Jay.
Okay, we're at 95. Time for the next one. It's another Yugo! And this is by Art of Kiko on Twitter. But look, he's got the
Why are you like him? This is like the fifth
He's cute. He's beautiful. He's amazing. He's handsome. He's great.
If you out a...
You have gamer juice?
Yeah.
Okay.
If you... Oh my god, okay. And now I lost the comment. Where is it? If you get out a pick of Jade, Faye and I will have gay panic attack, yeah.
That's coming. It's coming.
Gay heart panic attack.
You guys don't even know what's coming. You're gonna have...
Is mine scarier than yours?
You'll see. Okay. I know that you guys disagree with me, but I think that Yugo is very hot. Look, he's got little cat ears. He's a little cat boy. Look at him, like, pulling his shirt up.
Ew. I know if a girl did that, I would feel way different than him.
Is that an IP address? Did you find Yugo's IP address? All right. Okay. All right, I'm taking these down.
Oh my god, Cadence, you're so right. Oh my god, Cadence, I think we're actually the same person.
Jeez. Yeah, you guys are really similar. All right, this is the last of my images, and then we're gonna move on to the videos. Oh, by the way, I have BGM playing, so if the BGM is too quiet or too loud, let me know. I tested it before, so it should be fine, but... Alright, we're down to 92. Let's see where we go from here. Bam! Oh! Yes!
Oh my god! Yes!
She's fucking
hot!
I know, she's so hot! Oh. This is her name, everyone. She's so hot!
And say that.
Yeah, I showed this picture during the Ring Fit stream and I was talking about her. She's so hot. She's so hot! Look at those arms! Look at those arms! Look at the fluffy hair! She's so hot. That's a female? Yes. She's a cosplayer. She does cosplay and stuff. She's so beautiful. She is so beautiful. I know she is jacked. I remember this one, we saw it in the Ring Fit stream. Yeah, exactly. She looks so cool. I know. She looks so, so, so cool. I want her to pick me up. I want her to pick me up. She's so pretty. Ooh, a weakness of mine is six packs are better on women. Yeah, women, buff women are so hot. Buff women are very hot.
Yeah.
Well, oh, Clutch Typer, welcome.
I want to remind you, please go to sleep before midnight. That way, when I wake you up at 10, you've had a good night's sleep. And, I'm waking you up at 7, so please go to bed at 10:30, and I'm going to try to stay up another 4 minutes, and then it'll be 9 o'clock.
Okay, Daddy, I go Betty Bye on time. Okay.
Is your alarm clock set? Hmm? Is your alarm clock set?
Oh, I'm going to go double check. I'm pretty sure it's set, though.
Buff women are hot as hell, exactly. What's been going on recently? Just looking at pictures of hot women and also hot men, but no one else seems to approve of the hot men.
Well, I'm sorry, but all of them are like the same person.
I have a particular taste, okay?
With one guy?
You have a problem with that?
I do, yeah.
I'll poke you with the splint stick.
Ew, it's probably been used.
It is.
Ew.
they are the same person. They aren't that hot. We're moving on. We're moving on because you guys have no respect.
They're not hot though.
You Thanks. Have no respect. You have no respect.
Too skinny. No, not for me.
You have no respect. So disrespectful. Okay, we're moving on to the videos. I'm gonna wear headphones for these. So Faye, you won't be able to hear it, but I want for both of us, whenever we watch our videos, I want the sound quality to be good for us, and I want it to be good for the viewers, so. Okay. I'll put on the subtitles, though.
Okay. So angry.
I am angry. Okay. So this one, all right, guys, that's not what I meant to do. Okay, guys, we're moving on to the videos. So let's switch screens. Bam, we're over here now. And as you can see, the heart rate is now in the upper right corner. And it is currently 97. Now it's 100, so let's see how much higher it gets. So, this first video, keep in mind I have not watched it. Okay. I think that made my heart rate go up higher because I like feet.
Yeah,
I'm kidding.
Scary. Well, you changed to a picture of you? Wait, can you like put on something?
Yeah, she can't see that cadence. It's too small.
Tweet it at me.
All right, guys. So, one of the hottest HoloLive girls is Mori Calliope, and I saw the title of this video. Callie's tired morning voice is pretty cute and hot. So I'm gonna listen to Callie's tired morning voice, and we'll see how high that makes my heart rate go.
Hot look like that.
Because if they put the word hot in the title, then they're worried that it could get taken down. Moaning voice. Oh no, we're not watching that.
That's probably fine, let's
be honest. Okay, trying to lower my heart rate a bit.
Wait, do I have any videos?
Oh, yeah, I gave you some videos.
Okay, that's scary.
We both have photos and videos. Okay. All right, we're at 98. Let's go.
Uh-oh.
Oh, tell me if the video audio is too quiet or too loud. Let me know.
Hi, Callie. Oh, hello. Thanks.
She's so cute.
I'm so screwed.
No, you'll be fine. I'm not worried about you. Did you just start the game?
Yeah.
Oh, her voice is cute. Gosh. Oh my gosh, guys. This is so meta. This is so meta because my heart rate stream was inspired by Bae's heart rate stream. And look, this is a clip of Bae doing a heart rate stream. Oh, her voice is so cute.
Yeah.
Up in Seoul 4 last night.
Oh man.
Yeah, it's okay. I was gonna play Pokemon this morning, but I was like, I'm not gonna do that to myself. So now I get to watch you play Outlast.
I'm so screwed.
Yeah.
Again, cute but not sexually attractive. Callie is sexy. She's cute and sexy.
I just don't want to.
Backseat Bae.
Honestly, her voice in this is more cute than hot. I was expecting it to be hotter, but it is more on the cute side.
Can I just go back to hell?
Nah, I don't think you can do that.
Blessed Callie.
Indeed, blessed Callie. More cute than hot. Definitely more on the cute side than the hot side. I mean, she's always hot, of course, but definitely more on the cute side. Have you ever done? I have not done. Oh!
What is up with you in the sky? Wait, I want to hear that.
Is he drunk?
You're not being sus, right? I hope you're not being sus. Here, say something. Can you prove it for me? Prove it. Send me a blue heart. Hello, Dr. Asma. My neck is a bit stiff today. Oh, really? And the only cure is the headlock. So, headlock so tight that I passed out. Headlock? What the? Headlock? What the hell are you saying? Can you help me? Okay, so instead of the headlock, I'm gonna hug you. I'm gonna hug you. Okay, what about Maka Maka here, Ms. Bushra. Not sorry for being unsay-so, but maybe Kaberon ASMR sometime in the future. Kaberon ASMR.
Oh no, this guy. Why do you hate him so much? What did he do to you?
He's skinny.
He just whispered, I love you.
I kind of want to hear this, because like, you're like, ew, oh my god, what is that?
I hate him because he pointed out the gross thing is his hip. It's hot! Oh, I just skipped.
It's not hot.
You guys are so cute. Thank you.
We're cute? Yes.
That's scary.
I'm say so. What the hell? Boy. Where say so? Honto ka? Are you sure?
Well, Faye, we were actually, okay, Faye, listen to his voice, and then you'll probably remember him. We talked about this before. He's the guy who has the really feminine voice, because in real life, the guy behind him is actually non-binary. I mean, the person playing this male character is not male.
You're not being sus, right?
Don't you think his voice is hot?
Their voice is hot, but I
don't I told you! He has a hot voice!
Okay, yeah, his voice is really hot.
Yeah!
Not him himself.
That's fair. That's fair.
Like, I don't like his model.
Yeah, that's fair.
His voice is so hot.
Yeah, he is hotter than his design.
Okay, I just realized if you go to the stream and look at the chat and maybe you see me better. Okay.
See, I told you guys, the voice changes everything.
Where's my phone?
Yeah, this one's mine. Yours is...
I think I left it upstairs.
Do you want me to wait for you to get it? The accent? Yeah!
Yeah.
Ugh.
What kind of accent that is, but it's on.
Hugo is great. You guys need to be respectful of Hugo. He's wonderful.
I'm gonna go get my phone real quick.
I understand if you don't like his design, though, because honestly, like... Yeah, like, a lot of Ninja Sanji or Hololive VTubers are just given, like, not great models or designs. Like, I don't know, this may be controversial, but I actually really don't like Iris's model in Hololive, and I don't like Sana's model in Hololive.
And there's a new girl in Hello Life Indonesia, the one with the hair that's made of water. I do not like her model. But sometimes the person makes the model hot, you know what I mean? I don't like his design, but the voice. Exactly, exactly. Yeah, exactly. Oh, and I don't know if anyone watching has watched Crony before. The girl in the bunny suit. I don't know if any of you guys have watched her, but she has a really hot voice too. She's in this playlist. I put her in here. Her voice is very, very hot. There's another VTuber who I put in this playlist. I'm curious to see how much they make my heart beat, because my biggest VTuber crush is Hiragi Yu. They have a beautiful voice.
Okay, I can see you a little bit better now, and you are pretty hot.
Okay.
Yeah. Dude.
Okay, I'm moving on. My heart rate is at, it's going down. 103. All right, let's go.
Chat, what's your guys' thoughts on vaping?
Uh-oh, I don't want an ad. Squarespace. Oh, this is Crony. Okay. Crony sounded so hot when she teases
points,
chat.
By the way, the bond points. Well, you see, you're so impatient. Tisk, tisk. Just wait. You'll see. To be fair, we haven't asked in a couple of months. Oh, impatient. I'm working on it. And, you know, just gonna cancel it if you just keep saying things. I'm kidding. I'm working on it. Don't worry. It's stone.
Yes, Crony, so call me impatient.
I could hear that through the
head. I sent you stuff on Twitter to react to. Nice! Ooh. Hold on, I'm gonna move to the just chatting screen for that. Let me check this out. Thank you. Let me look at the notifications. All right, let me look at this video really quick. Let me move back again. Okay. Monitor still wanted me to react to this video. Is it gonna make my heart rate go up? Okay, it's currently at 97. Let's go.
The fuck?
What the hell am I watching? What am I watching? You could hear that, right, Faye? What the hell was that? What was that?
I feel like I'm into this.
What was that for? Monitor, so why? Why did you do that? RIP all of our ears, Monitor, so what was that for?
What the heck?
Why did you do that? Why? Yeah, I did recognize them from Kimono Friends, but why did you do that, Monitor, so?
Oh my god.
The other things that Monitor Cell sent me. Hold on. The that other thing? Things.
What is that?
Hold on. Why did you send me a picture of two minions in a crane game?
Why? What is my reaction to this supposed to be? It's too
minion to me.
Yeah, it's two little minions. Okay. And then okay. Thanks. You know what it is? This or the minions?
I don't know what they're minions, man. Manions.
I don't know what a Sorobon is. Sorobondi's nuts. Cheese that has mold in it, cream that has gone sour, and thick milk that is chunky. Blue cheese, sour cream, and butter. You're supposed to think the minions are sexy, I suppose. I guess so! Watch what happens. Birdly!
What?
This is a Deltarune joke! Birdly! No! The heart rate monitor might be in the way, but it says watch what happens when I cast a spell I don't know, and then it's the Birdly! A Sorobon is a Japanese instrument to calculate math, and I actually learned to use one while in Okinawa. What does that have to do with this? Did you see the battle against a true gamer post? Because I choose to believe that's canon. Was that on Tumblr? Can you send that to me? Birdly had to chill. I love Birdly. Don't make jokes about Birdly's death. I love Birdly. Okay, please send that to me, Delaney, because I'm not sure if I remember exactly what you were referencing. Oh, okay, bye, Uncooked.
Bye, Uncooked.
Okay, I'm... No. I bully him because I love him. Okay, guys, so this is another VTuber that I think really, really hot. This VTuber is a lot less popular than the other ones that I've been showing. This is Hiragiyu, HIIRAGIYUU. Please watch them. They are very, very hot. They're an indie VTuber.
I want to hear their voice.
Well, I'm gonna listen to it right now. Let's see if it makes my heart rate go up. I love their voice. Okay, ooh, we're at 99. Let's go. Oh, their laugh.
It's been another wonderful night, my kitten.
Hell yeah, calm. Yeah,
thank you for choosing to spend it with me. But I'm afraid it's just about closing time for the Starlight House Club.
No.
Please. Let me call you a cab.
No, I want to stay with you, Hiragiyu.
I don't feel right about letting you go home alone this hour. Do you have all your things?
I don't have you.
Let me help you with your things. Oh, and don't forget your phone. There you go. Oh, don't make that face, kitten. You know I'd let you stay all night if I could. The host club is always so warm. And it's been so cold out there lately. It seems like easy days have gotten awfully hard to come by. But it would break my heart to know you were sad on your way out. How about this?
How about what?
I promise you that the host club will be open again before long.
Okay.
And you can promise me that you'll look forward to coming back again soon. That way, we both leave happy. Because, you know, my favorite thing about working here The thing that I'm always looking forward to when I open the doors of the host club is watching you.
Oh, Haragi, you are so hot.
Oh my god. Even
142, it went up to 142.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I don't think I've seen it that high before. I don't think I've seen it at 142. Haragi, you is so hot.
Ooh. She's so fucking hot.
So hot. Oh. They give me butterflies. Ooh, let me see the post that Delaney was talking about. Okay, I don't know why it's telling me this, but it's giving me, it's saying this post isn't here anymore, like it was deleted, or like it's giving me like an it's not showing up for me. Maybe it's because I'm not on mobile, I don't know.
They are really fucking hot.
I know. Haragi, you is incredible.
It was so, like, well, like, scripted, too.
I know.
Oh, my God. Look at her eyes.
Okay, I need to breathe. This next one is in Japanese.
Oh. You know what it's gonna say?
Or... I think it'll have translations.
Okay.
This is Haragi Yu. HIIRAGIYUU. They're an indie VTuber, and they're very, very hot. I gotta wait for my heartbeat to go down.
My kitten.
Oh, I love when they say kitten. All right, we're at 95. Let's go. their voice is hot in Japanese, too. Gozaimasu.
Tanoshikatta.
I would love that very much too. I didn't expect it to end like that. Oh, I didn't expect him to say that. Oh my god. 147. 149. 151. 152. 153. 155. Keeps going. It keeps going. It's still going. It's still going. I can't guarantee you'll be getting any sleep tonight.
Fuck me.
I'm so in love with Haragi Yu. Please, no one clip this and send this to Haragi Yu, because they're a small enough VTuber that there is a chance that they'll see this and get weirded out.
Or they'll date you.
Yeah, send this to Haragi Yu and maybe they'll date me. something that I like about them being a small VTuber is sometimes I'll go into their chat and I'll say something and they'll say my name like Samanthnya. Oh,
happened before?
Yes. Oh my god, that was amazing. I can't guarantee you'll be getting much sleep tonight. Oh my god. Whoa. Wow. I think, if I remember correctly, I think I have one more video. Faye, guess who this one is.
Who?
Guess. Okay, let me wait for it to go down.
Okay, well, here's where my bi panic starts a little bit.
Ooh, you think he's hot?
A little bit.
I've successfully converted you.
Converted me?
Yeah, to the Vox Akuma fans. Yeah. Hit a Pop-Tart to top it all off. No, we're not watching. No Pop-Tart commercials.
That Pop-Tart. You
okay? You sent another video. Sure, I will look at it. Let us see. Wow, that video. Wow.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay, here it is.
Oh god, it's gonna have
If it does, I'm never gonna watch anything you send me ever again.
It's going to.
What the hell is that?
That's... Oh my...
stuffing away. What does the cup have to say?
You are dead! Yadadadadada.
Scared and confused.
Hold on, where's the right face? There's the face. Why? Okay. Hey, Sam, the fan art is almost done. When I'm finished, where do I send it? Oh my gosh, Alex! Oh my gosh, that's so exciting. You can just put it on Twitter and tag me in it if you have a Twitter. My Twitter handle is in the upper right-hand corner, at Samanthnya1, Samanthnya1. So you can just tag me in that. If you don't have a Twitter, then we'll have to come up with something else. It was a Cuphead and Team Fortress 2 reference. Yeah, I figured out that it had something to do with Cuphead, but... I may have a problem. My cat's been trying to get into my medicine, but has failed so far. Silly kitty cat. Twitter, I'm going to have to make a Twitter. If you have Discord, you can send it to me on Discord. You can DM me on Discord. If that works.
You should have a Discord server.
Yeah, you're right. That's something that I've been wanting to do for a while, making a Samanthnya fan Discord server. Mm-hmm. So, for reasons like this.
I would not join it.
Should I... Yeah, I'll publicly put here what my Discord is. That won't hurt anything. Okay, yeah. Hold on, let me copy and paste.
Welcome back.
There we go. It's pasted in the chat. There is my Discord. Samanthnya1023. So you can DM me on Discord if you want.
2,000 DMs. You just get
one. I really should make a server. That is something that I would like to do in the near future. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Something else that I want to do in the near future is try streaming on Twitch.
Okay, this is my last video. I figured out why we love Jade so much. Her actress was sent here by the gods and goddesses to make all of the Gen Z's gay or bi. That makes sense.
Yeah, it makes sense, yeah.
Okay, whoo. Your internet is having a heart attack. I had a heart attack listening to Hiragi Yu. I cannot believe they said that. I didn't expect them to say that. Wow. I'll send it to you when the fan art is finished. Thank you so much, Alex. Thank you. Okay, we're at 101. Let's go. With
Chat
about, oh yeah, me.
What we'd like to do today, because to be honest with you, I've really got no idea.
Ew, he's making chewing noises. You would hate this.
Ew, oh my god.
This is fun.
I think I don't like him now.
This is really fun.
You don't like him because he chews?
Yeah.
Pour this into my glass because I'm feeling bougie like that.
Yeah, I've got my headphones on. It's like he's whispering into my ears because he's doing ASMR. Let's go, man.
Ew.
There you are.
Oh, you would hate this, Faye.
I probably would, yeah.
He's really drinking really and stuff.
Ew, oh my god.
Yeah!
Boyfriend smacks your ass ASMR.
Should I be whispering or should I be talking normally?
Yes, please whisper.
You okay? Has everything been alright in the past few days?
But yeah, you hate this one because I hate this too.
I love Vox. Don't be mean to Vox.
Oh, brush your ears. Of course I can. There you are, sweet thing. It's okay.
There you are, sweet thing.
Now
I'm leaving.
Who's that? It might have been a bit loud, I'm sorry. I didn't realize it was gonna explode like that. this is fun. This is really fun. You're all really exceeding my expectations. I'm very proud of you. Only because you've been so polite. It's okay.
He said, "Ara, ara."
Oh, the way you felt the need to beg was very sweet, wasn't it?
The way you felt the need to beg was very sweet.
All it took was a new microphone, and you've been broken that quickly. How pathetic. On my chest and my heart is beating erratically. I hate it. You can't trust a demon who uses such sweet words so often and freely. They lose their meaning. If they lose their meaning, why are you still here? Die without any regrets. Oh, don't die. I'll miss you so very much. Am I to understand you like that? How interesting. Can you growl like arigato aishiteru. Aishiteru. I'm enjoying this just as much as you are. If I could look at you and say, kindred, you've been such a slut. That's my girl. Hey, lady, how do you feel? You can be anyone you want. Don't be afraid and live your life. The world is full of hope. Je t'aime. Je t'aime. Je t'aime. What do you mean I'm lucky you're not here? What do you mean you don't get to decide how things would be if you were here? None of you do. I'll remind you that you aren't special. Well, if you don't sleep, just remember that I'll be very disappointed in you. So be a good girl and nod off, alright? Take care of yourself. I don't want to have to bother doing it myself. You have been a very good boy. I could go back and I could read every single horrendous, slutty comment you've ever made about me. How's that feel? How does it make you feel to know that all of your darkest secrets now lie with me? Because you couldn't keep your words to yourself. How sad. Lick the mic. I wouldn't. All right. Oh, now it's all wet. Oh, now it's all wet. How disgusting. You want me to come a little closer, do you? Why should I? Are you asking me just because you knew I would enjoy it? Just because you knew I would enjoy coming closer to see how easily it makes you all quiver? Yes, with your big hands, of course. What if I don't care? What if I'm not bothered? I have 12,000 other toys in here to play with, and you're asking me to spend time to take care of you. No, I don't think I will.
Cadence, I'm actually... He's hot!
He's gonna make me start crying. Oh my god, 136!
Oh my god. Ah!
Oh my god!
Selamat malam, sayang. What?
Is there some more almost over what I'm saying?
I think it's the beer on my mouth that struck me to do it. Is that what you're asking for? Rolling my R's?
Is it bad that I really... really like when he says slut?
I get it. But it's like I also want Jenny to stab me with her scissors, so I mean,
yeah,
dreadfully down abyssal. What do you want it like?
I've never heard you say that word either.
I don't know. I didn't know how to censor myself. Like, was I gonna say slit? I didn't know what I should have said.
I was gonna say
splint. Or is it mio? You'll have to let me know.
Everyone in chat's just like, daddy.
Try to take part in your beautiful language for just. Go on, Nisuni. Offer, Nisuni. Soritomo. Wa. Ta. She. Telling me to be a good boy. The nerve on you. If I had the opportunity, I'd really like to show you some manners. I've been giving you a kiss for a long time. What are you going to do? Are you going to sob and cry? I'll just give you one now.
Oh my god.
Don't worry about it. It's okay.
God, thank you for the kiss box.
One last
One last sloppy kiss.
Kiss with this mic. I can just grab hold of it. It's okay. It's all right. Don't worry, it's okay.
I feel like I'm being tortured.
I know earlier I tried degrading you and saying that I didn't think you were special. There's so many kindred in the world, and you're one of them. And that's really something special. Thank you.
Somebody asked me to bring out Vaxan.
Oh my god, he's doing the girl voice!
I'm not too familiar with this new setup, but I think it looks pretty special. I'm glad you guys have been enjoying Vax's ASMR.
Will I regret the content of this ASMR in a few days? Probably. But that's fine, because all that matters is that you enjoyed it. And the only ones that matter to me in the world are the kindred. Stay safe, all of you. I'll see you soon. Goodbye. You're gay.
You're welcome. I have seen some very, very sexy Vox Akuma. He's said some very, very sexy things before, but that was the sexiest Vox Akuma I've ever seen. Oh my god, okay.
Faye can pick me up, I'm scared. He's hot. I'm sorry, I gotta say, he's hot.
Oh my god. Okay, guys, this is embarrassing. Robin Songbird here. Robin Songbird is here. Robin is the person who made my overlay. Robin, I am so sorry that this is the first stream that you've come to in a very, very long time. I'm sorry that I am tainting your beautiful overlay with my horniness.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, her reaction is kind of scary.
Oh my god, the things that he said, he was like, I have 12,000 other toys to play with. Oh my god. Aww. Fox Akuma. You know what? It's fair play. He is hot. He's so hot. Yeah. He's so hot it hurts. It makes me want to cry. He's so hot.
He's so hot it makes you want to cry.
Yeah. Jesus, that's how hot Christ. He is.
Is it all your stuff now?
Yeah, it's your turn now. Are you ready? I just don't love ASMR.
Yeah, true.
I don't listen to a ton of ASMR, but you know who has good ASMR besides Vox? Hiragi Yu. Mm-hmm. I love Hiragi Yu's ASMR.
I haven't even heard like any of it, but
I've watched multiple Hiragi Yu streams, and those are the streams where they've said my name, and so they're like whispering like Samanthnya. Oh, I think I made a tweet one time that was like, and I on my Samanthnya on Twitter, I made a tweet that was like, Hiragi, you said my name, and I was like simping really hard and stuff, and one of my friends quote tweeted and was like, Sam's being horny on the wrong account. Oh my god. That heart rate, Vox Akuma. Okay, Faye, I'm done. It's your turn. It's your turn, Faye.
You're gonna stop coming now?
Yeah, I'm done.
God.
I've seen enough.
I'm a little scared.
I've had enough Hiragi Yu and Vox Akuma. Let me take this off. It's your turn. Okay, let me figure out how to take this off, guys.
So we switched my model too.
Do you want to switch to the model, or do you just want to put an image up?
I want
to
switch the model.
Okay, that's fine. We can do that. Let me... Alright, this will take a minute for us to set up, guys. So, thank you for your patience. Let me get rid of the splint stick, because I have a feeling you don't want that, Faye.
Yeah, I really don't.
Okay, Faye the Fox, here's how you use this.
Why are you... Look, you grabbed it from your ass. My god.
Okay, so... So this is how you use this, Faye the Fox.
It's warm.
It is warm because I was wearing it while thinking about Vox Akuma.
Ew.
Okay, so the way that you use this is this little thingy right here. Okay, this goes under your shirt. This goes right between your boobies.
Okay.
And this
part here goes under this boobie. This part here goes under this boobie. And then you just put it around like a bra.
Got it, okay. Oh my god.
Oh, don't worry. That just means that it has stopped detecting a heartbeat. And once you put it on correctly, it'll make two beats, which means that it detects your heartbeat.
Okay. It sounds like the bomb was gonna go off. Okay. Wait, what?
It goes like directly under your boobies, like in the bra area.
That's why I'm not wearing a bra right now.
Can I still wear a bra? I would like to.
As long as you can get it to work. It's gotta be on your bare skin if you want it to work really well.
Well, beep twice. Beep.
Okay, well, whatever
you're able to do to get it to work.
Just sweaty, I don't like it. The fuck, dude? How do you tighten this?
Oh yeah, you might need to tighten it because, you know, you're not as wide as me. You need help?
Yeah.
Let me try to tighten this. I don't know if that's accurate. Okay. Up.
You mean up?
You know what? Take this off and then I'll try to tighten it.
Okay.
Try to remember how to do this. There we go. It's like that. Do you think that's tight enough?
I don't know.
You put it on.
We are adjusting Faye the Fox.
Ew, don't say it like that.
We're adjusting her.
Slipping down.
If you need me to tighten it more, I can.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Let me take a look at this. Alright, I'll slide it there and you need it tighter.
Yeah, open.
Okay, let me try to remember again. Okay, it's like... No, it's like...
It's dark! Oh my god.
Hold on. Take it off again.
Oh my god.
It's easier if I adjust it while it's not on you.
Okay.
Hi, Orange.
I start crying, dude.
We'll get this figured out.
Turn the light on, too.
Yeah, thank you. That'll help a lot.
I need water.
No, I think that makes it loose, and then this... Okay, yeah, this tightens it.
Okay.
Yo, Alex and Yale are getting along.
Are they having sex?
Yeah, they're having sex.
Whoa. Okay.
All right, let me see if this is the right size now.
That's what she said.
I think you might need it like all the way tightened.
What the fuck? What, did you have it like all the way loose?
Not all the way loose, but I had to loosen it a lot from how it originally was. Mm.
I hug you.
Ew, don't hug me. It's you talking to Orange.
Dude, I just want to see Jade West boobs.
Well, we need to know what your heart rate is. Who here's ready to see Faye's heart rate? I heart this rate. Okay, this is like as tight as it gets. So yeah, just wait, hold on. This way.
Okay.
So just put it on in the position that I said. Under the boobs, and then under the boobs.
Directly under the boobs.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like right this area, exactly where the bra line would go. Okay. This is the second time being bilingual has helped me. Yeah, being bilingual is helpful in a lot of different scenarios. That's why I really feel like I should learn another language. Because I know a couple words in Spanish. I know a couple words in Japanese, but I'd like to fully learn another language. Oh, you're translating stuff for him? That's so nice of you. Thank you.
Okay, how do I... Oh, don't worry, I'll take care of that.
Okay. So, is that on? Is it the appropriate tightness? Is it the right position?
I think it'll work.
Okay.
Does seem a little tiny bit loose, but I think it might be fine.
Oh, he sniffed.
Ew, don't touch me.
I'm pretty sure that's about as tight as I can get it.
Okay.
Wow, you're that skinny?
I don't know.
All right.
What size did you get? Do they just come in like...
It's one size fits all.
Oh my god.
Here, I'll take your seat.
Okay.
And you get the cat seat.
Oh wow, that I bought you.
It does look like it is tracking your heart rate. It says it's 136 right now. 134, 129, 127. All right, so it does appear to be working.
Okay.
And let's close out of this. And let's... Let's get you up here.
Excuse me.
Here, you can take care of this.
You?
Yeah, you can take care of this.
Mm-hmm. Fixes. Okay.
Faye is coming here. Faye is almost ready. Faye the fox. Say the fox.
Where am I?
Hold on, let me do this. First of all, let's get rid of all this. Second of all, let's put up VC face. There you
Hello.
Are. How about I go on the other side?
Okay.
Purple's a little in the way.
I'm scared now.
Did you guys like hearing that share? Oh, sorry, purple.
I'm the only girl who thinks you're hot. We're wearing the same necklace? Oh my god. Dave, we're matching. I think we are the same person, and I'm kind of scared by that.
Okay.
Okay.
So,
Faye the Fox.
Yes.
Your current heart rate is 105.
Mm-hmm, I see that.
Are you ready to view your first image and see how it changes your heart rate?
Sure.
Okay, here we go in 3, 2, 1.
Hololive Hosho Marine.
Look at the underboob. I am a cultured woman who enjoys some underboob. And look how the boob is being squished a little bit. Isn't that beautiful?
The way she's grabbing her fucking thigh. It went up to 112.
Yeah, and look, her fingers are going under her thigh high.
Okay, now, this is what I'm talking about. Oh wait, where's your splint stick? I need your splint stick.
I thought you didn't want the splint stick.
I need it now. Okay, give me this. Get out of here. Get out of here. Okay. Now this right here, that is hot. Not whatever.
That's the same thing.
No, but on a girl, on a girl
of the body.
On a girl, it's different.
It's the same thing.
Grab that thigh, gorgeous. Yes, I will grab that thigh if I ever get the chance to. Oh my god.
It's the same
thing. No, it's so much different. You don't get it. It's so much different, and I don't know why you don't get that.
Because it's hot either way.
But with her, oh my god, the eye patch is off too.
Well, how is the eye patch being off sexy?
I don't know. Everything any woman does is sexy. Oh my god. On a girl, it's different, Sam. Yeah, Candace agrees.
The heck?
Oh my god. You were like, hey, are you into Marine? And I was like, yeah. I wasn't expecting that. I knew it was going to be something like, oh my god.
What were you expecting?
I don't know. I want to pull those with my teeth.
Okay.
I think I need to go to horny jail for a little bit.
I
think
I
need
I have horny jail.
Yeah, I know you do. Ugh.
Where is horny jail?
Do you already have it on there?
I'm positive that it's on here.
Oh my god.
Is it this one? No, that's the toilet. Is it this one? Yes. Let me move it.
Oh my god. Yeah, I deserve to be here.
Oh, wait, let me put... There we go.
Do I have... Oh, I do.
You have what?
Sad thing.
Get a screenshot of that.
Oh my god, she's just hot, I'm sorry. Look at those hands too. I don't know why, but like everything about a woman is so hot. Like their hands even too.
Women's hands.
Yeah, anything. Women are hot.
That is true.
Wait, how come Sam wasn't arrested for being horny with the Vox thing? Yeah, you should be in here.
I am the person who puts people in horny jail,
what
therefore
the fuck?
I myself cannot go to horny jail.
Okay, whatever. Okay, next one, I guess.
Yeah, I'll do it for you, you just have to say next. Okay, your current heart rate is 98. Let's see where it goes! I told you that you had no idea what was coming.
Holy shit!
I know!
Ah! saw that.
Yes, same. Oh my god. The hair, that like that face, like, oh, I'm gonna kill you, but in a sexy way. Oh my god, those fishes. Oh my gosh, she's so fucking hot. There's one sexy woman. Uh-huh. Oh my god. Where'd you find that?
Google.
You can find that so easily?
Yep.
Jade West porn.
Jade West porn.
I have no real reaction to that pic, Jonathan.
How can you have no real reaction to this?
Wait, like, so
I'm not Faye or Cadence, but I definitely think she's hot. She looks so good.
She's so hot.
I knew you would love that picture. Your heart rate went way up.
Can I save it?
It's saved on the PC because I put it okay. in there, so.
There you go. Oh my god. She's so fucking hot. Where'd she get that outfit? Yeah, I kind of want it.
Where are you going to wear that?
Around her.
Matching outfits with Jade West.
Oh my god. Dude, she has such a beautiful smile and an even...
She does.
More scary and hot, like, look in her eyes. Oh my god. Love her so much. Oh my god, it's coming up me just saying about her. Oh my god. I can't wait for the next images. Yeah, let's go to the next before I pass out. My god.
Yeah, okay, calm down so that your heart rate can recover from that.
It's not going down.
Well, we're starting at... Oh, okay, now it's going down.
Okay.
Nice, we're back down to 97.
I'm actually blushing right now. I screenshotted that. I would too.
Let's go. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
That's me and you, Faye.
That's me and you. It went up to 106.
Wait, she kind of looks like you, Cadence.
Oh my gosh, that's actually you guys. You guys need to meet up and recreate that image.
Oh my god.
That's what I want Jade to do to me.
Yeah, same! Oh my god! I will kill Beck so that I can be with Jade.
Wait, is it going up, Boar?
I think it's because I'm talking about Jade.
It went to 109.
It's probably because I'm talking about Jade.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
This is a meme. Have you seen it before?
No.
Oh, I'm surprised. 110. It looks cool. Has anyone in the chat seen this before? Ooh. Because this is a pretty commonly used meme.
You said JK to... Oh my god. To, that's what you want Jay to do to you? What do you mean? Of course, that's what everyone wants Jay to do to them. Oh my god.
I've seen it many times. Yeah, it's a pretty popular meme, so... I thought that Faye had seen it before.
It looks familiar, but I don't really remember it.
I have another image in here that's a similar meme, so... That's good to know that you aren't familiar with this one, so then you probably aren't familiar with the other one.
Oh my god, I didn't see that part! Oh my god, no! I'm with Jade. You cannot take her. She's mine and forever will be. So, fuck you. The short one is cute, they are cute. But also...
Cadence is the tall one, you're the short one.
Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, next, I guess.
Okay. Bring your heart rate down. Calm down. chill out.
Jade West isn't real. She's right. Too perfect.
90. Okay.
It's going up again. For
okay. Yeah. Stop thinking about Jade West. Think about think about Hugo.
Ew.
Think about Cove Holden. That face you made.
Oh my god, I went way down.
He's yeah.
Oh my god. That worked. I like the tall one. Yeah, the tall one's hot.
It's going up. Stop talking. Oh, there. Okay, yeah.
Jade West isn't real. You've lied to me my whole life. Oh, wait. I'm thinking about Santa Claus. Okay.
All right, it's 99 now. You need to calm down.
I'm just scared every time you're about to press it. I'm like, oh god.
You gotta calm down. How do I calm down? 121? Calm down!
Jade West is hot!
127, chill out!
I can't stop thinking about Jade West.
Take some deep breaths.
Jade West is so hot. Jade West is so hot.
Take some deep breaths. Calm down. I didn't even freak out this much with Vox. Vox and Hiragi, you both really got to me, though. Yeah, calm down. We've got to get back in the 90s. I refuse to press the button until you're back in the 90s.
It's not going
to
happen. It's going back
okay,
up.
Calm down. Calm down. Going so high. Chill out.
Okay, I'm just gonna.
Yeah, chill out. Alright, 99. And now. Chill out!
Oh, I did what? So hard. I can't stop thinking about my new wife!
Oh.
Okay, fuck is up.
Chill out, chill. 133. Oh my god, you need to chill.
You can do it, Faye. Thank you.
Okay, good. Thank you. We're back at 96. And we're going to the next one in 3, 2, 1. That was the thumbnail, by the way. That's why you had to calm down for that one. Screaming Faye is too!
You can't do this to me! Is amazing taste. Thank you. I know. Oh my god, I went back up again.
Wow. Look at her.
If you say that, it's gonna go back fucking up. Fuck it, went up.
I can take the image down.
Yeah, I don't. No! Oh my god. Is it me or is Sam torturing Faye? This isn't torturing, this is good torture. That Jade has said that herself and I was like, what the fuck? She was like, this is like torture, not the good kind. And I was like, oh.
The good kind.
Yeah, I was like, oh, okay, Jade.
Ooh.
I can't look at it or I'm gonna scream. Oh my god, it's going back up, what the fuck? One. No, don't do that!
She's beautiful.
Oh my god, went up to 15 when I screamed.
I knew you were gonna love that picture.
You have it playing on your TV right now? Oh my god. You have a poster of her? Oh my god, where did you get that? I need it. Okay. Or we should change it now.
Okay.
Fuck! No, put it back.
No, put it back!
You can't just take her away and then not put another one up. God. I printed it? Oh my god. That's like borderline, you know, stalker, but I would do the same thing too, so. Do you think she has an OnlyFans? I will fucking subscribe! Take my money! It could be like $100!
I want to know how much higher that made your heartbeat go. It's going up! It's going up!
How fucking much that is! I need! Does she have $100?
$127!
Do you think she does? Like, actually, I think she might.
Maybe. I need to print this one.
Yeah, you do.
Kate's just having a field day, so is Faye. Oh, it was from Nickelodeon magazine.
Oh my god. Okay, I need to calm down. I'm gonna close my eyes and like relax. Purple, no! God.
Be nice to Purple, he's a good boy. Purple, I pet you, I love you.
Where is the OnlyFans you speak of? Oh my god. I'm actually gonna go on OnlyFans and look that up, I swear to god. I will subscribe. I'm just gonna stop breathing, I think.
No, you gotta breathe, just not erratically.
But if I don't breathe, it goes down a little bit.
You need to breathe.
No, I don't.
You don't die. You need to breathe.
Dying on stream. Oh my god, I went up to 14.
Yeah, so breathe. Breathe like a normal person.
Oh my god, Purple. Get the just fuck out of here.
Emma.
I don't remember the next line of that. Oh my god, I got up and it went to 25. Okay, I'm laying down. I go to bed.
Okay, good. You're at 97. Okay. So, 94. Are you ready for the next one?
Uh-huh.
3, 2,
put it up.
1. It worked! It went up to 119!
Is that from Barbie?
Yeah!
Oh my god.
This is Catherine from Barbie in a Christmas Carol. Faye loves Barbie in a Christmas Carol.
I know who's next. And I'm gonna fucking come everywhere.
I'm curious how high your heartbeat will get then.
I love her.
Oh, Cadence, do you also like Barbie and a Christmas Carol?
Oh my god, really? Oh my god, why? What is it with us being the same person? It's kind of scary. You're gonna walk the same, LMAO. I'm gonna come everywhere right now. At first I was a little confused because I expected to see Jade again. Man, I need to be BFF, same. What, same? No. True. True bestie.
Okay. I already forgot which one were we on, so we just did... did 5. Yeah, okay. So you're at 96 now. 95. Are you ready for the next one?
Mm-hmm.
3, 2, 1.
What the fuck?
Isn't that a great cosplay?
There's so much going on.
What I the know. Fuck? We are finding that Jade OnlyFans. Oh, holy shit, what the fuck is that? It's a cosplay of Chloe from Hololive. Isn't it great?
I'm trying to decide between if I think that's hot or scary.
Well, with you, there's a lot of overlap between the two. So yes, I thought I should put that
here. Yeah, that's fair that you would put that. I understand. There's so much going on and yet not much covered up.
So true. It's everything and nothing at the same time.
This caution tape?
Yep. She has caution tape over her boobs.
There's a lot going on there. I really...
Alex is freaking out over this one.
That's not what I was expecting to come up next. I thought it would have been like Eden or something.
I am. Oh, by the way, here is the cosplayer. If anyone would like to check her out, this came from Facebook. Hiroko Aku Tagawa 2014. Letting you guys know, she does a lot of this sort of thing.
I'm gonna follow.
I'll check her out.
Uh-huh. Yeah, we have to look for like OnlyFans and we gotta check this girl out. Oh my god.
I must act decent.
I'm with humans at the moment. Oh my god.
Did you see her thighs?
How could you not see them?
Because you were too busy staring at the boobs?
Yeah. Oh my god, okay. They spill over so much and then like... Oh my god, look at that too.
Yeah. I like that area.
Or I guess I'm not sleeping tonight. Oh my god. Nice legs, nice hairstyle. She's decent looking.
She's decent.
Fuck.
It reminds me of the scene in Pride and Prejudice where it's like, she is tolerable, but not handsome enough to tempt me.
I don't like the feet, but I love boobs and thighs and hands. Yes. There's no feet here though.
Yeah, there's no feet.
Yeah, we don't have
foot fetishes. She's not showing her feet. She's showing every other part of her body.
Yes. Oh my god. Oh my god, why is it up so much?
Where are you trying to put your face, Faye?
I would though. No, I mean like feet in general. Yeah, their feet are weird. I want some of that kitty.
Kitty.
I'm gonna pet it. I'm a thigh person. I'd love to be squeezed by thighs. Me too!
I like thighs a lot.
I want to be like suffocated by them and die.
You want to die?
Yeah. That's if I. Yeah. That's how I want to die.
Ooh.
I've seen Jade's thighs in person. Oh my god. No, I just could go back up if you say that. No!
It is!
Fuck you, Candace. Curse you, Candace! Oh, fuck! Now it's gonna take me like 20 more minutes to do this!
Oh my god, it went really high when you thought about her thighs.
I'm sorry, I did. Fuck you. Let me do some meditation. Leave me alone.
working. You're all the way down to 90. You ready for the next one?
Mm-hmm.
3, 2, 1.
What?
I found her on Twitter, but I cannot find her again. I don't remember what her name is. I'm so sorry. The inner side boob, the abs.
I everything. Love women that wear that kind of suit, but then
you're
like,
gonna love what's coming next.
I swear to God, you have Jay fucking West in one of those things with her side boob showing. I will fucking poop everywhere. Okay.
Candace says I wear those suits. Caden says I wear those suits.
I can see you wearing those, yeah. Oh my god. 42, my god.
Did it go to 142?
Yeah.
That's insane! Or that's so high!
Probably because I ran around screaming too.
Yeah.
Oh my god, okay. I need to relax again. I'm gonna take a nap.
I really like where her hand is.
I do too. I'm more masculine lesbian, even though I'm bi. I think I'm just gay though. Yeah, I mean same in most ways, yeah. The abs are sexy, yeah.
They are very sexy.
Girls and guys, but mostly girls, with abs are so, so fucking hot. And then they got the boobs and then like
abs and boobs. Ugh.
I wore her hand on me, and that same placement but on me.
Yeah.
Same. Oh my god. You can bench 150? Oh my god.
Okay. You're down to 99. We're at number 8. All right, you're at 98. Next one in 3, 2, 1.
Tawny!
Yeah, Tawny!
In a fucking suit!
Tawny in a suit!
Tawny!
Tawny in a suit.
Woman and Caesar are just so hot. Yeah, yeah, they are. They're so fucking hot.
Let's face it, suits weren't meant for men. Yeah, that's true. Oh my god. Look at her. How did you find that? Did you just look up sexy woman?
So what happened was I looked up women in suits, and then I found Tahani, and
somehow I
was like, that's perfect. She will love that.
I knew that either you were gonna show me Eleanor or Tahani.
Yeah.
Or Chidi. I thought maybe Chidi.
Oh,
yeah. Sheedy's amazing. Oh my god, him in that male suit, like mailman suit. Like, I agree with Eleanor that was hot.
I like him shirtless because I like his abs a lot.
Yeah. No idea who she is. She's amazing. Watch The Good Place right now.
Whew. Yeah, she's amazing.
Remember when it was illegal for women to wear pants? Now it's illegal for them to not. True, bestie. Sweating.
I'm sweaty too. Maybe it's still from Vox. That was the... I cannot believe the things that he said in that video.
I'm scared for what your videos are gonna be.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I still have some videos for you.
How many more pictures are there?
3 more.
Okay.
Okay. I I'm sweaty as hell.
Same.
Ooh. It's not going
what
down.
What the fuck? Ah! What's it going? I can't.
Relax when you're licking yourself, you bitch.
Ah! Don't call him that.
I get angry when I'm horny. Okay, okay, come on.
You get angry when you're horny?
Yes.
Free jail.
If I went to horny jail for murdering someone because I was too horny. 120.
Meditate or something, my dude.
Yeah, I'll do that again.
Oh, nice, that worked. Okay, you're back down to 98.
Fuck.
Just calm down, relax. There you go, 99. Are you ready for the next one? Nope.
Fuck!
You gotta calm down. Clear your mind. Deep breath.
It's too horny for that.
You gotta chill.
It's still going up.
Just chill.
Just chill, babe. Pretend like the West is not real, cause you are way too horny for her.
That's it.
Okay, here we go. It's 98.
I can't fucking scream, just do it.
All right. 3, 2, 1. Oh, what the fuck? You know, I kind of want to be one of them.
Instead of just, like, looking at it, you know?
Yeah, I mean, I would want to press my butt up against
the
other
one. Oh my god. No, I'm sorry, girl. You gotta get that splint stick out of there.
Yeah, it looks like a penis.
No, it looks like she's using it.
She's splinting.
Oh my god.
Look at their thighs. Look at how squishy their butts are. Look at their squishy butts and their squishy thighs.
Look at the tails and the boobies.
My god. They look so soft and squishy.
Yeah. Oh my god. Splint! Splint! That's also another thing where it's like, I'm kind of scared, but also like, it's hot.
You're scared of them?
Yeah, because like, what do I do now?
What do I do now?
I've never gotten this far in life.
POV, two girls approach you dressed up as bunnies and squeeze their butts up against each other.
What do you do?
Put what in
the comments
do?
Below. I don't know, what am I supposed to do when the two bunny girls just put their
soft
butts
and squishy
together?
Women are fine dining. Yeah.
Yeah.
I enjoy the abs, but I also enjoy the soft and squishy.
Mm-hmm.
I join in. Squish your butt up against them too.
Uh-huh. Just take off your pants and then do it. You already have a bunny costume on.
Who doesn't?
Yeah, I have a good idea right now. I want to give myself a bunny costume.
why?
I don't know. Now we have seen so many of these now.
Yeah, I've put a lot of bunny costumes in this.
There's been like three, and two of them are like of the same person.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm calming down.
Right one is hotter, but both are still hot. The left is Hosho Marine from Hololive, and the right is Sakamata Chloe from Hololive. Faye and I both like them. Okay, you are now at 96. Are you ready for the next image? 3, 2, 1. I knew she was coming! I fucking knew it! How could I not put her in here?
Yeah, obviously, but like, oh! Yeah, look at her! Look at those eyes and that little fucking thing. I don't know what it's called.
Like a beauty mark?
Yeah, like a mole beauty mark bitch thing. And oh my god, those curls in her hair, and oh my god, I love her. I love her so much. I love her dress, and like, I love her character development, and how she's mean and sexy in the first part. What the fuck? Who's texting me? Oh, it's my phone.
Your phone is texting you?
Yeah.
It's just a reminder to tell me I'm lonely. Barbie, Victorious, and everything we've watched made us gay, yeah. Monster High 2, that's definitely one of them.
Disney fairies.
Yeah. Oh my god. 27.
Whoa, that was really high. It was 128.
I'm going back to bed.
Yeah, go sleep.
Oh my god, I love
one more image.
Okay, Candace, you're kind of starting to scare me.
Yeah, are you trying to be her on purpose?
Yeah. Like, okay, say your favorite type of food, okay? And I'm not saying anything about food right now.
Faye, this next image is the last one. Are you ready to see it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, she said my favorite food is tacos.
I do like tacos.
All right, I'm gonna show it soon. 3, 2, 1.
I've seen that! Oh, this is so fucking hot!
I was like probably Ricky Laura or Claudine, but also what the fuck?
Now that's hot, yeah!
Look at them!
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, Faye, that reminds me. I have a story to tell you. I don't think I've ever told you about this before. Okay. I can probably say this on stream. I just won't say any names. Do you remember the older girl who I did theater stuff with, who you had a crush on?
Can I?
Yes.
Okay.
All right, so that girl, so during a play with her, I believe it was when we did, I had to get my makeup done, but I wasn't good at makeup, and she was. So she did my makeup, and it felt like that. Because the way that she did it was she, like, pulled up a chair and sat really, really close to me so that our like, my legs were here and hers were here. Like, our legs were, like, inside each other's.
Okay.
And she like leaned in really, really close to her face was super, super close to me, and she was like doing my eye makeup and like touching my face and stuff. And you know how hot she is.
Yeah.
So I felt very, I don't know what the word for it is, flustered. Because
yeah.
It felt like that. It felt like that. I don't think I've ever told you about that before. But she was
you
really
have
close.
Not.
She was up really close to me and doing my makeup.
She's
really hot. Oh my god. No, we weren't scissoring, but like she like had her
scissoring.
No, but our legs were super close, our faces were super close. I was like kind of shocked by how close she got to me.
Yeah, I mean, I guess you gotta get close to do.
Yeah, like that was clear, like obviously what she was doing. She was like, okay, I gotta get close to you to do your makeup, but it was really close. I was like, whoa.
She's really hot.
Yeah, she's really, really hot. One of the hottest girls I've met personally.
Mm-hmm.
No, we were not scissoring.
Oh my god. You know, I'm honestly surprised you didn't put like Cheryl here.
Well, are you ready to watch the videos?
I'm like crying.
You're crying?
I felt like a tear go up in my eye for some reason. What the fuck?
When this is just so a really emotional cried. Moment. Yeah. Honestly, I was close to crying whenever I was watching Vox. And also Hiragiyu. Vox and Hiragiyu, they really got me.
Okay, yeah, let's go to the videos, I guess.
All right, I want you to close your eyes so that you don't see anything that you're not supposed to see yet.
What is that supposed to mean?
I just don't want you to see any thumbnails or titles or anything.
Sure.
I'll tell you when you can open your eyes again.
Mm-hmm. Do I need headphones?
Oh yeah, sorry, I almost forgot about that. Okay, I will start the video and allow you to open your eyes in 3, 2, 1.
I've watched this!
You've watched this?
Multiple fucking times! Multiple fucking times!
You've watched this multiple yes! times!
Multiple times! So many fucking times!
Cadence likes Riverdale. Cadence is literally you. Wow, I think your heart rate went to, was it 128? Oh, 131! It went to 131! Wow, 131. Okay, Cadence wants to know, did you watch My Babysitter is a Vampire?
I did actually, but I don't remember anything from it.
Oh, shh. That outfit? Yeah, I wanted to show you that outfit.
Your name may kill me, but I will always be the queen bee.
This is one of the videos that I was worried we'd get a copyright strike for. Because it does have copyrighted music and it's a copyrighted show.
Yeah, you're probably getting copyrighted.
Uh-huh.
Oh my god, she's so fucking hot.
Your dad doesn't let you watch Riverdale.
I can see why some parents would
prohibit it. The answer, ladies, is no. Faye has Riverdale merch. She loves Riverdale. And you may be the coach, but I
think you'll find the Vixens are mine. Forever. Oh my god, my eyes are doing Callie's eyes.
What is it, you viper? That's so funny that you've watched this before.
Yeah, I've watched it so many times. I saw the beginning and I was like, oh yeah, fuck it. Oh, no, they gotta play this whole scene because I will actually come right here, right now. Oh my god, they're going to. Oh my god. No, wait, no, they're not. Okay. Oh my god. Has my
beauty rendered you silent? I've seen this too. No copyright can match this levels of hot. She's too hot for copyright. You're wearing my signature color. You don't own the color red. You have until first spell Monday to clear every trace of yourself out of these halls. Copy.
Get your hands off my girlfriend! You don't have to come.
Oh, I'll be there. Insufferable smurf. Front and center. With a sign of protest in one hand and a horn of compassion.
Both of these women are hot.
Uh-huh. I think everyone in this show was hot.
Noth. Noth.
That jacket looks good on you. Everything looks good on me.
It sure does. My god. Keep them on. This is a playlist.
Oh, oh fuck yeah.
I think I have...
I'm scared.
I think I have 5 videos on here.
5? Okay.
Hi!
I wanted to know what your... I wanted to know what your heart rate would be.
It fell down.
It fell down. Keep it in place.
No, no, I can't.
Keep it in place, my dude. Look at the boobs. Look at the boobs. Keep your heart monitor in place and look at the boobs. This is for science, Faye the Fox. This is for science. We need to scientifically figure out how fast a woman's heart beats when she sees a nice pair of boobies. This is for science. We're doing scientific research. Is your heart monitor still in place?
I think so, I don't know.
My job is to-
No, not Grammarly!
No. Sophie! It's muted.
Oh, I forgot, sorry.
I don't know what that means, but thank you.
Oh, no.
Yeah, we're doing research.
My water.
It's science.
Oh, it's happened again.
Oh. I gotta see how fast your heart beats for this video. Oh, I want to turn the captions on, too. Oh, no, this guy.
Fuck! Probably the second best U2s that launched on that.
What is this? This is Wilbur's suit. Soot. Faye's only male crush.
That's true.
I have an unfinished game, apparently. Start a new game. Right. Booty Shaker! This is a good start, everyone.
Booty Shaker.
First one. Is it actually... It can't be French. No, it is French. It must be French. You're right. I'm being stupid. It is French. What am I on? Cut me saying it's not French, Elodie, because it is. Whoops. This is France. This is probably France.
Oh, Caden, sub to you.
What's this? Centre d'animation Rebevel. Bureau de... Is there a Rebevel? Let's have a look.
This is just him, like, playing games. It's not really like him being...
Yeah, your heart rate isn't going very high for this. It's like him being attractive.
I mean, he's always attractive.
I don't know about that.
Should we just skip this one? It's kind of long.
Yeah, if you want.
Yeah, because it's not doing anything, and it just looks like a collection of...
Before we do it, you'll have to lose.
...clips, not him being sexy.
Yeah. Wilbur, I don't know what this does. You highlight a message.
The fuck is this?
Happy birthday to you.
Now I'm picking.
Bossy.
What?
Nothing.
Just my eyes.
Same.
You know what? I don't care. I need to go out with Meredith.
Captain's on. Oh, there's no captain. Enjoy. What'd she say?
Didn't you two girls send in auditions?
Oh.
Yeah. Mine was the one you didn't pick because you picked Tori's.
Oh, good one.
Can you just like.
Hey, maybe stop talking. Sinjin sat on my new scissors.
Okay, okay, calm down.
I'm not gonna calm down. They're bent. They've lost their sizz. Yes.
You're her assistant, so do what she says. Thank you, Jane.
Never touch me.
Oh my god.
What'd you think? You like that?
Okay, this is actually causing me pain. And not the good kind.
That's what she says, the good kind pain.
Gotta love big moms. I spent 9 hours of my life violating pints of ice cream for nothing. Ooh, you don't look happy. I'm not.
And not the good kind, yeah, oh my god.
Down!
I got a little makeup on your pillow.
Where have you been? In your room. You have a lot of things in there.
Music?
Look who's being real quiet.
I'm just not that hungry right now.
Yeah, why don't you tell everyone the truth?
Leave me alone.
What's going on here?
Our pristine little friend Kat has never had a taco.
You two must date. So, have fun.
With what?
Your date.
What date?
This one. Happy dating. You two are going to play husband and wife.
I'll be the wife. Yeah, no kidding. I'm supposed to play her wife?
Hey, partner.
I guess some people might say that from certain angles, you're pretty.
Oh, sound.
Here. Thanks.
Then I'm going. You're ever so welcome.
Hammer time.
Darn it all.
But if you don't pick me, something really bad might happen to you. Turn around.
I wish I was a genie.
I saw that.
I did.
He's here.
One. Get your hands up.
Two.
I'll punch you in the
She did a fucking 1, 2, 3 thing. I gotta. I'm sorry. That brought you to 124. 127. 128.
Now you see her.
One. Get your hands up.
Two.
I'll punch you in the
three.
Stop your staring at my
head.
Take a hit. Take a hit. I am not your ah! Let me tell you what to shame you.
She's counting. His voice sounds so good, it's so, it, like, all it does. You think that we should hook up, but I think that we should not. For I'll punch you in the lip, stop you staring at my head. Take a hint, take a closer. Come a little closer, baby, baby. Come a little closer, come a little closer, baby, baby. Come a little closer, come a little closer, baby. Yeah, you are my baby and I'll make you crazy tonight. Okay, I got goosebumps when she put her leg around it. I got goosebumps.
Listen to me, get me, but you can't know where you've been. You think you own me, but you can't control me.
She does with the leg there. Whoa! Faye is in shock.
Not afraid of a
Faye is speechless.
Look at all those Cheetos. Still so many of them.
Scissors from the movie.
Oh my god, that is so cool.
Faye's in heaven, yeah, I am.
Yeah, look how sharp they are.
I keep crying, y'all.
That was it.
First thing I gotta say,
fuck you! For the Miyuki name!
I had to!
You're a fucking bitch! You can't do that to me! That fucking scared me!
That was the point!
That was so fucking scary! You can't just do that!
It was so good!
And secondly, what I've learned is Jade is hot and I am saving all those pictures to my phone.
See, look, it was the thumbnail.
Oh my god. Oh goodness. Ooh. I feel like my heart rate might have not gone up like as much as you did, because like I have a bra on because I'm a normal person.
How's heaven, y'all?
It is amazing. I envy you too. Oh my god. Let me in heaven? No!
One day you'll find a Jade West.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Mine is Vox Akuma and Hiragi Yu.
Oh my god. That. Oh my god, the thing where she put her leg around the- Oh my god,
yeah,
she's so fucking hot!
Wow!
She's so fucking hot! One day. Faye, funny story, I had a dream about Jade and I that... Then right in the middle of my dream, my dad woke up and I was like, no, come on! Yeah, wait, what was your dream about? Did you guys have sex? Because, I would... I hate you for the Miyuki thing.
I had to. The opportunity, I had to take it.
We did, oh my god, dude. Okay. That was not nice, though. I actually, like, almost teared up there. And I swear to god, if it showed Miyuki, like, with the flowers and stuff, I actually would have started bawling my eyes out.
Happy birthday.
Shut the fuck up! Shut up. This is a dream, sadly. Yeah, I wish it was real life. I think Jade West is actually, like, married. Yeah, I don't know. She might be.
Does she have an OnlyFans, though?
Yeah. I feel like I want to look that up, but also, like, searching up Jade Counting. God, that was so fucking hot. Jade is so hot. Jesus Christ. Jade West is married, and it is not me or you? Oh, God. Yeah, that's not good. We gotta win her back. Oh my god, Jade is so hot. I never had a crush on any actresses before. Yeah, I expected there to be at least one person from The Good Place.
Mm-hmm.
The Barbie thing. Definitely Jade West.
Mm-hmm. For some reason, I didn't expect the Marine video.
Even though I told you about it that day. But it's still, okay. Oh my god. I'm still honored that you think I'm hot. Yeah, of course, man. Jesus Christ, dude. That was terrifying. Anime girls, though? Yeah, dude.
I love anime girls.
Oh my god. You're gonna get copyright claimed.
Yeah. See, what I was thinking, though, is that it would, like, take down the stream, like, as it was going on. Because I had that happen before when I ran into copyright issues.
Most people tell me I'm ugly, but online, not in real life. You're really pretty. I don't know what you're talking about. That, they're stupid. What the fuck, dude?
Who are your waifus?
I don't know if I have any. Fanback hey, type orange!
Hello, orange crewmate!
Oh my god. I can't get Miyuki's voice out of my head. I hate you so much. It, like, actually really, really scared me. That, like, actually brings back some trauma. My wife, he was Jade West. No, she's already mine. Same, can you get Vox's voice out of your head?
Oh, your waifus are from Danganronpa? Well, now that you brought that up, now I'm gonna be thinking about it again. I wasn't thinking about it, but now I'm thinking about how he called his viewers snakes.
Snakes. Slimy snakes.
Yeah, I know about Danganronpa. The lady actually likes Danganronpa.
Let me see if this is Jade West OnlyFans. Okay. That's a please tell me. Oh my god.
Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Well, what did we learn today, kids?
Jade West is hot, even though I already knew that. Miyuki's still a scary bitch, and I want her dead. and I want to watch Jade West kill her. Aoi's best girl.
Oh, Faye is, well, Faye, so the thing about these models is that, when, it tracks the mouth according to any voice that it hears, so Faye is using her own model, but whenever I talk, it looks like she's talking too. There's no Jade West only fans.
Oh my god. Damn it.
Oh,
my god.
Alright, well, I don't know about you, Faye, but I'm tired after all of that.
I'm really fucking tired.
Yeah.
My eyes are doing the fucking thing.
Going out of focus?
What?
Going out of focus?
No, it's my eyes are doing Callie's thing.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, that was everything that I wanted to look at and to show Faye. So that is going to be it for the stream. Faye, you're going to be busy the next couple days, right? So we're not going to be able to stream Ring Fit together until at least like Sunday.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah. So, I
can probably do Sunday. I don't think I have anything. When will you do your next stream on YouTube, Faye? Actually, I stream on Twitch now. I do just, like, short videos on YouTube. I think I have my Twitch linked, I don't know, somewhere in my YouTube.
If you look in the description, of this stream, I linked not only Faye's YouTube, but also her Twitch. She does stream on Twitch now a lot more than YouTube, so I recommend checking her out there. Oh, you don't have Twitch.
What is Wonder Pets? That sounds really familiar.
You don't know what Wonder Pets is?
I feel like I have heard
of it.
Hold
on, I want to switch to the just chatting screen. Okay. I don't know if you watched Wonder Pets, Faye, but I definitely did.
It sounds really, really
familiar.
It
was with the duck and the guinea pig and was it a duck or a chick? I don't remember. And the turtle, and they all went on adventures to save animals.
Oh, I did watch this. Yeah. Oh my god. Every time I remember this, I always, you know, forget it. I love that turtle and that duck. I forgot about the hamster, though. Dude. Wow. Yeah, I actually liked that.
Oh yeah, I watched The Backyardigans. Faye, did you watch The Backyardigans?
Yeah, I did. I love that. Whew. I'm so tired.
Yeah, we gotta go to bed, guys. And if it is late for you guys, then you guys should also go to bed. Thank you so, so much for joining us for this stream. I had a lot of fun. I'm definitely going to use the, heart monitor for more streams in the future. I'll stream again with Faye, in the near future. We will stream Ring Fit again. Not this weekend because she's busy. Maybe Sunday. And I will probably before then do some streams by myself.
Yeah, I would love to, use the heart monitor for, streaming with, playing horror games, like, Violent at Freddy's maybe, or, like, you know, any other kind.
Oh, Alex, thank you for the fan art, and, I will splint you later, everyone. You wanna say something before we end it, Faye?
I was gonna say bye-bye, Nano, but then that would make me more upset. So, bye.
I'm glad you had fun, Alex. Bye-bye.
Bye. I tried waving, but then I realized my hands didn't work.